Maybe we can beat this warrior to make it all okay. I doubt it, Salak. But never say never. I would have to be burnt out of Hearthstone. Like, not enjoy Hearthstone. And I would think I would need a little bit more motivation than where the auto chess is at now. It's just weird how, like, one bad interaction can snowball, like, the mood and the spirit and the vibe. Have you noticed that that happens sometimes? Where it's like, I don't know, I don't even remember what it was this time, but just something happens and then it just snowballs. And then suddenly people are yelling at each other for politics and shit like that. That's a really good one. Yo, what's up, Esta and Vodka Genius? Thank you for the 8 months. Was it me again? Dude, you're actually not that bad, Real Shot. I'm on to you. You're actually not that bad. Ooh. It was the Philly cheesesteak? Yeah, Philly cheesesteak does definitely damper the mood. It's interesting. I think we kill that. I think we kill both here. We're going for the long game, right? Yo, thank you, Vodka Genius. I'm glad you like it here. That was interesting. So he didn't want me to be able to step something? You might want a Harrison here. Cleave. Poggers. Take that one. Nice hat, nerd. Did you just come into my stream and call me nerd? Or at least you said something nice about my hat. I guess I'll take it. Ooh, shark, baby. Shark attack. I think I can swing at this guy. You're a nerd. Why you pretend you ain't? No shit. This guy. He's got some sass. You're the best. Never subbed on mobile. Thanks for the tip. No worries, kitten poops. Thank you very much for the 10 months. Just ban him. It's kind of funny. Listening to him make a fool of himself. So sometimes that's even better than banning. Yeah, that is a fair point. It might even be less than that, Alchemy. Did I miss Sprig some? Yo, Sprig, I'm sorry, dude. Thank you for the 17, and Vanquisher, thank you for the 2 months. Alright, let's do that. Take some deeps. Yo, Glideman, thank you for the 33. So right now, I think I need some heal. Backstab not necessary. Backstab was necessary, right? The one was at 6. The other one at 5 attack. Yeah. I think it was right. Yippee! We still do this one, right? We're not killing him through damage, so. Twitch chat is always right, though. That is true. Da-da-da-da. Why aren't you playing the APM mage? To be honest, I'm kind of bored of it at the moment. I enjoy playing this rogue more right now. A combination of both, Saltfree. I think this deck is not horrible. It's definitely not the best, but I want to see how far I can take it. If I get good. Okay. Spark plugs coming in with a tier 2. Thank you, spark plugs. And subbing for 23 months. No, the scheme didn't proc twice. It just had the. It just had, what's it called? A lot of charges. The key here, which is super important, is the fact that we don't have a lackey in hand. So the fact that the lackey lives is huge for us. I feel like I probably should have done something with the weapon, right? Feel like I maybe had missed an opportunity there, but whatever, I was too focused on just executing the rest of the turn. You die. It's not Bomb Warrior, so my HP isn't that... Okay, we're done with the clapping. But you get my point, chat. You get my point. Alright. Take the D. Take the D. Let's go. Chat gets the point. Does anyone remember the last time Osmo won a brawl? No one remembers because it hasn't happened in a year. I never win brawls. Dun dun dun. It happened earlier today. Lies. Blasphemy. Get some free stuff going here. Oh, wait. What? Is it Bomb Warrior? Oh, there's a bomb in my deck. And now my... Oh, what? What? What is this? I got robbed. I got Robb Stark again. Alright, whatever. Let's do this. It's fine. It's fine. Let's go. I could lose this, right? I could very... Yeah, I could lose this now. We have I'm begging you on my knees, don't have execute, please. Please. That's not an execute. No. It was an execute, chat. It was an execute. Oh, wow. No! Bro! Why am I so... Oh, I'm sad. What the hell, man? What do I even do here? What is this clown fiesta? I don't want to mill. I don't have any heal left. Should predict this? Dude, kill this one! Kill the bird! Kill the bird! Yo, kill the bird, you jabroni! Oh. That ain't right. Wait, if I do this and I draw minions... There's Dr. Boom. Man, this is gonna be hard. This is gonna be really hard. Do I put Togs in the deck or do I put these in? Oh, wait, he's kill it! Please kill this minion! Annoying. The thing is that I'm gonna have a problem with tempo now. I have the execute. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Kill that. I think I might want this free lackey here. I have three high sparrows in the deck. Prep is actually really good. Okay. All right. This is it, chat. We're making progress here. I just have to be fully focused here. No looking at chat for the remainder of this game. What's up, Charles? I wouldn't say I'm super stressed, I would just say I'm like super focused because I want to win. Okay. Shadow Step is actually really good. I'm just gonna shadow step this for now. Wait, my hand's too full? Do I care about that? Not really. Collider placement? Yeah, you're right. I should've put this one on that side. So it still has a brawl. It's very important that we clear all the threats, because we don't want to take more damage. That's fine. Do I want a lasagna? I don't want a lasagna. Like, I have better stuff. For sure. I just want a bunch of togs, right? Pretty sure I just want a bunch of togs here. Whirlwind. Okay, so now we get a... Now we get to go off again. I don't want the beast. I don't want anything that gives the chance of crowns are fine. I'll keep this as well. Yeah, this should be good enough for now. Oh! I just saw a play. Yeah, I just saw a play here. Okay, okay, okay. I think we got this. Oh, is this the Celiac's turn? Oh no, now we don't have it. Yeah, I am pushing invisible glasses. How did he know? Let's see what we get off of this. Oh wow. Let's get just three of these. Woo! Woo! Oh, they go into my hand! Oh, I didn't even realize that. That was how it worked. Oh, that's pretty... Oh, wait, wait, why am I playing them? Ah, whatever. YOLO. La di da do da di. I'm out of cards. Okay. If you lose this, it's a monkus. Could do a shuffle play here, but I think I'm just gonna play it safe. Yeah, I can just wait here. I don't have to go for this. Shouldn't you have copied the lackey? I have a lackey in hand. I can still copy it with this, so. I should actually copy this one because it's better than this one. Well, it depends, Cool Turtle. I'm very close to killing the person as well. Bada bada bada. Ooh, Monkus. Alright, then we just play it slow. Lol. Oh shit, I get that many? You do. No one's gonna love me like. Yo, what the hell? Let's come on. Nah. Tu es muerte. Oh. Possibly the easiest game of my life, okay? Didn't have to work for that at all. Woo! Got him. Ugh. 1 hour game. At least we didn't lose. Ooh.